The rhythm that I like to start as a foundation for a lot of things I do on the udu or in rhythm in general is what I call the universal mother rhythm. It's a rhythm that you find all the way from the Bambuti or the Baka pygmies in West Africa, so-called pygmies. But the second line rhythm, and it's basically, it's and it's in between a three and it's in between a two. It's in between three and two. Can't really even be notated, but it's a feeling, and you find it in second line music in New Orleans, and in Cuba, in like a clave version, or in India, you find this kind of all over the world, and it has a certain, even in swing, and it has a particular kind of universality and motion to it. So I like to approach a lot of things what I do, and I think this could be a great way to approach this drum here, is just starting there. Kind of in between. You find this rhythm in Morocco also. In the Bahamas, they call it gumbe. That's what I call the universal mother rhythm.